analysis, the passion, the polemics are also important, and the capacity to mobilize our strength and our power. And it's understandable that living in this country, we would maybe be ambivalent about power. Power has been used to such horrific ends so often. But pardon the cliche, but it's very real. There is an honorable tradition and capacity that has been called power to the people, right? And that is our hope. And so what is happening now with Bradley Manning and with Edward Snowden, I think, is in so many ways an opportunity, and that includes organizing. And I'd like to say a little bit about the capacity to galvanize support for those two individuals at this time. A couple of years ago, Jeff Cohen, who founded the Media Watch Group Fair, and I co-founded RootsAction.org out of the belief that we had a lot of information flow, but we had an atrophied, undeveloped action arm for progressives in this country, particularly when it comes to the military-industrial state. And so at this point, I can tell you that not only is Roots Action growing and growing very fast, but in the last day and a half, Roots Action's sponsorship of a petition headlined "Thank You, Edward Snowden" has gathered more than 30,000 signers. And that petition includes thousands upon thousands of individual comments, and you can see them all when you go, if you haven't already, to sign that petition at RootsAction.org. And we're going to get this petition in the hands of Edward Snowden, but we need your help. Not only that every one of the 500 or so people in this room will go to RootsAction.org and sign this petition, but just think about it. If everybody here sends that petition link, which is either RootsAction.org or SupportEdwardSnowden.org, either way will get you to the same place. If you get 10 or 15 or 20 people you know to sign it,